Not regaining visual. I'm losing them. Dispatch, stand by with an ATV on suspect vehicle. Okay, we just spotted him. Moving in. Yeah, suspect just hit a civilian. Pretty sure he's okay. He just turned north. We're shooting down northbound. Code 3, ambulance. I got injuries.
Provide a sit rep, please.
Copy. Lost visual. Dispatch up, 360. Correction, Captain, I see him.
We're going through the lumber mill again. Staying with him.
Cheap date.
had a report of multiple code 6 vehicles northbound on East Side Boulevard. Some non-priority calls on my screen. Units, please clear and head up that way.
Dispatch, I'm not seeing anything on my screen. Can you give me something?
Plane hung up. We couldn't get a description. Stand by. Calling back now. The vehicle reported to be extremely damaged. Major scratches and dents all over the car.
I got the call on my screen. I'll head up and check it out.
Like those on the wharf at Port Crescent. But wait, do you think they went after Hector and Zach the same way? Did they kill them? What the hell's going on? Thank you so much for being here with me. I've been so scared since Hector's been gone.
Thank you.
Those black sedans. Interesting. They have to be playing for something serious. I'll try to get some intel. In the meantime, get back on track and stay cool.